Okay, fellow GDF members and viewers, the last match we have is the United States title, and both Double Dragons proved their resilience, with one of them coming out as winner. Now, they must team up, despite their battered conditions, to defend their GDF tag team titles against the Undertaker and the Beast Brock Lesnar. To even the odds, no DQ, false count anywhere, no countdown, and who is the guest referee? Can they continue their reign? What the devil? Who is this threat? Oh yeah! Under folks, the game, the chairman, the president of GDF, prepping this match. Sweet! Take a streak, how could the dead man bring himself to do this? It's surreal. It's really surreal. Whatever that surreal is. Positions ever of the JWF is the Undertaker, and maybe after tonight you can finally see that the JWF is here to stay. The tag team title is on the line. gave all 12 notes because he was once a tag team champion.
Undertaker going for the cover. Undertaker squeezing down on the head. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Russian leg sweep. A full one.
They'll get cover by the Undertaker. That'll leave a mark. Big shot by the Undertaker. Intercepted. Arm lock applied.
Wait
that
a
can't
minute.
Feel good.
Yo,
the Undertaker. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway.
Oh,
it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE
end game on the Undertaker. Tyler Austin's got the body.
We're creating some. He wasted no time going for that pin.
Somehow, Taker manages.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Undertaker has the headlock.
These superstars
looking for a victory.
Reverse.
Looking to build momentum.
He's propping the Undertaker up.
This could be big.
Uh-oh. You know what this is? He's going old school.
I don't know if this is such a good idea.
The jaw of the Undertaker.
Ref calling this right down the middle. Has the arm.
Amateur arm bar by the Undertaker.
Question. The most dangerous man in WWE history. Oh yeah. There's never been anyone else even remotely close to the Phenom.
He blocks it. Go behind by Tyler Austin. And a belly to belly by the Undertaker. Nope, rolls off.
The dead man controlling the waist.
What an
incredible
suplex.
You simply cannot overstate the power and tenacity of the Undertaker. He drops the elbow. Right hand.
Nope, the game blocks it. It's a go behind. Which gets reversed by the Undertaker.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck.
Undertaker's in. He hooked. And done for the pedigree. Pedigree and the Undertaker. Tyler Austin's got the body. Tyler Austin has the body.
A quick cover.
Not enough.
Undertaker into the tie-up.
Tyler Austin's got him. Nice uppercut.
The cover.
Undertaker's still in the game.
Oh, the punch connects.
Nice counter. Let him know he's not doing that still. Front headlock applied. He just lifted. Whoa!
Textbook suplex.
Nice suplex.
He's got him covered.
Not enough. Ouch. Huge counter. Running back with
your neck breaker. A battle of wills now.
One arm counter again.
A vicious elbow drop, delivered with a lot of force. No one home for that one. Undertaker into the headlock.
Back of that amateur armbar.
Oh, mama! Oh, man!
Back elbow.
Nice catch.
Yes, Tyler Austin. There we go.
Yeah, was it just me, or was that a suspiciously fast count there?
Hey, yeah, Taker's out there.
Quick, what a fast count! And he's heading back inside the ring. Ouch! What a landing. That's not good.
What the foot? Oh
my gosh!
Elbow to the heart.
Damage.
Another
drop.
in the corner. What does he have planned? No way! Slice by number two on the Undertaker!
What did we just see? That was amazing! He's going for the pin!
That's it! Ladies and gentlemen, Tyler Austin and Adam are still JF Tag Team Champions, and the Undertaker can't believe it.
Here are your winners, Anthony Alpha Cholo Tyler Austin, the Alpha.
What a boy, folks. The crowd can't believe it. Two of those dominant wrestlers of the Attitude Era, the Undertaker and Brock Lesnar, have lost to the Double Dragons, and the crowd's not happy. It's the dawning of a new era, folks. Tyler Austin, Tag Team Champion, European Tag Champion, and US Champion. And the Alpha, Tag Team Champion, the Game, Intercontinental Champion, are now a faction. They are now one. Behold, folks, the Game, Anthony Alpha, Tyler Austin, the birth of evolution.